gimbal was off. I had to adjust it. And as you can see, broken arm.